Alrighty, good morning everybody and welcome back to another Daily Examine. I'm going to go ahead and hop right on in. Question number one, what am I improving on by 1% today? Sorry. Question number two, what did I learn yesterday and how can it apply to today? Need more coffee. Question number three, what am I doing to teach those around me? Alrighty, question number four. What is the good in something perceived to be all bad? Alrighty, and as usual, last but not least, question number five. What am I doing to make the companies I work with, my community, and the world a better place? Alrighty, everybody, that is going to be a wrap here for today. I had some things for the general discussion, and I think I'm probably going to hold off on those for now. I know I had some yesterday, but, you know, the world continues to be a crazy place. I hope wherever you are, whoever you're in communication with and in daily correspondence with, just try to continue to be a beacon of hope and love and optimism, and you know, find ways to work together. And I know that's easy to say here, but I don't think that makes it any less true. So anyway, hope you're well, have a great day, and looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. Thanks.